There's only one Mr. Stroud, and this is his podcast made just for you.
For September 10th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1955, Joseph Joe Rohde, an executive at Walt Disney Imagineering, is born in Sacramento, California, though raised in Hawaii. Rohde joined Walt Disney Imagineering in 1980 during the development of Epcot as a model designer and scenic painter for the theme park Mexico Pavilion. He later worked as a designer on the refurbishment of Fantasyland at Disneyland. The Captain EO 3D film attraction starring singer Michael Jackson, the Norway Pavilion at Epcot, and the Adventurers Club, a 1930s theme bar and lounge within the Pleasure Island Entertainment District at Walt Disney World Resort. Often referred to as a rock star Imagineer, he was the lead designer of Disney's Animal Kingdom and the principal creative force behind the park's Expedition Everest thrill ride. Rohde was also one of the lead designers behind the Disney Vacation Club property Aulani in Oʻahu, Hawaii, chosen for the role because of his experience with the island and its native people. On November 23, 2020, Rohde announced his retirement from Walt Disney Imagineering after 40 years, which became effective January 4, 2021. Joe Rohde was named a Disney legend in 2024.